SolidWorks Simulation 2022 adds new capabilities that simplify analysis setup, improve performance, and increase the accuracy of your simulations. The internal frame of the NEMO personal submarine contains a large number of bonded contacts. Solve time for this type of geometry is now over 25% faster than Simulation 2021. This is simply due to enhancements to the underlying bonding and contact architecture. And there are many other under-the-hood performance and accuracy improvements that will benefit all simulation users, such as reducing the time to save SOLIDWORKS models that contain simulation data. The NEMO utilizes a specialized hand wheel to secure the hatch while diving. Engaging the latch fingers requires a minimum of 500 newtons of contact force. This would ensure almost any passenger is capable of applying enough torque to properly seal the craft. Taking advantage of cyclic symmetry by cutting the model down to a third will save setup and solve time. The model can be further simplified by removing this tie rod and replacing with a brand new type of virtual connector. The linkage rod connector accepts either cylindrical faces or vertices to represent the rod ends. The end conditions can be defined as either fully rigid, pivots, or spherical joints. We'll select cylindrical faces and spherical end conditions to properly simulate the function of the tie rod. We can then choose from several cross-sectional shapes and define the section dimensions. Please note, this new connector is only available in Simulation Professional and Premium. SolidWorks 2022 now defaults to the powerful blended curvature-based mesher, which can now accept mesh control values outside of the maximum and minimum global size range. This means you can refine or coarsen the mesh in any region without limitations, helping you reach the optimum balance of solve time and accuracy. The blended curvature-based mesher was enhanced to be multi-threaded in 2021, so allow the use of multiple cores, but this was only in Professional and Premium. So if you don't have access to those licenses, you might notice slower meshing in 2022 due to the change in default mesher, and you might want to consider switching it back to the original curvature-based mesher in your simulation options. Next, we'll apply a torque to the center rotor. 95% of adults can apply 16.5 Newton meters of torque to a steering wheel of this size. Since we're analysing a symmetric model, we'll reduce that value to a third. After running the analysis, we can review the shear, axial, and bending loads of the virtual linkage rod, as well as solve for the contact reaction force developed between the latch finger and the hatch flange. Multiplying this contact force by 3 is less than the 500 Newton requirement to properly seal the hatch, so the design needs to be changed. Let's try moving the connecting rod attachment 10mm further away from the pivot. This should add additional contact force without requiring additional torque. As the linkage rod connector has no geometry, all we need to do is change the finger and rerun the study. This shows us that the change increased the contact force by 38%, so we're now safely past the 500 Newton minimum. Building on the improvements from last year, the more sophisticated automatic solver selection has now been extended to non-linear, frequency, and buckling studies. So this will help make sure that more studies are done with the most efficient solver. SolidWorks Simulation 2022 adds new functionality that refines the setup process and provides under-the-hood enhancements that speed up performance and increase the solution accuracy.